guys, welcome back to another video. Stop. If y'all know me, y'all need to shut up. My name is Martina, and today I'm going to be showing y'all the way I'm putting away my makeup. So yeah, I already got my two mirrors set up.
Stop!
The little pouches over there. That's my charger. Barbara,
stop!
Okay, yeah. First thing we're going to start off with
Yes. Yeah, poke.
So we got one, two, four, five.
Yeah, in the butt. Yeah,
I'm just five lip glosses.
And don't even try to push all these cardboards that Charlotte brought over.
Nope. No, you're picking those up. Because you said it first. So these are the lip glosses I have. And I also have two other things that came with that kit. Two lipsticks. So yeah. So since we got that, what's in here? Nasty. Okay. What are you looking at? I'll pick it up, I promise.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Stop! You're making more mess on my side.
So,
you say you're going to clean it up, but you're not.
I am.
Oh, yeah, right.
Okay.
You think you are?
Okay, then I got all my lip glosses in here. I don't like the pouch, but so yeah. Stick those in there for now until I get more. I find more. It was all in this, so I haven't used any of these before.
You already know my password because I already
said
my phone will not be dead.
Shut up, think. I got this thing.
Mason, look.
Got a little kit. It has makeup brush, eyebrows, another like a little paint on brush, and another eyebrow stuff. So yeah, you wanna show them your Woody? She wants to show y'all her Woody.
Mommy!
From Toy Story. If y'all haven't watched that, make sure y'all go watch that. It's actually a good movie. So, yeah, I have this. So all the palettes that look like this, I'm stacking and find somewhere to put them.
Come on.
So the next one I got like that is this one. Oops. Yes. Put these back. Mind you, I haven't used none of this before, so it's hard because these things are gonna fall. This is actually, it's not mine that, but yeah, I actually like this, but, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to stack them off to the side. So this is how I have it right now.
Stop, Miss Charlotte.